Here he comes.
On floor in bathroom. I pick up after kids, not you. And light a match next time.
I have good news. Your background checks have cleared, and we are free to give you the box.
Excellent.
Just as soon as you provide us with the passwords.
Passwords?
It was your husband's wish that the person who comes and collects the box must provide us with the passwords.
Great. Is it the ghost?
Ghost?
No.
Scratch! I have it!
Remain calm.
I quit. Da makes me come.
Let's not be hasty about this.
Hello? Hello?
Don't even think about it.
Hello? Lieutenant Walsh? Julie Plummer.
Who's this?
Julie Plummer.
What's that?
Julie Plummer.
Oh, Mrs. Plummer!
Did something fall? What was that noise?
Oh, no, not anything. Everything's okay. You'll be happy to know that I found the culprit that's been sneaking around your house.
Great, who was it?
Oh, just some teenager.
A teenager? Okay. I wanted to tell you I'm gonna be a few more days.
You're gonna be a few more days?
Yes, is that a problem?
No, that's no problem. No, just, that's fine, I'm just doing my...
Your what?
Duty.
And you're sure everything's okay?
Oh, things are great, Mrs. Plummer. Yeah, you just do whatever you have to.
Okay, well.
Bye, Mrs. Plummer! Just calm down. Just try to relax. Oh, she bit me. I command you to come back here. That's a direct order. You can't leave a man behind. Red Leader!